بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. With regards of a female visiting the cemetery, this is a topic that the scholars had disagreed over. Some permit it and some forbid it and some say it's makruh. But most of them permit it if the female that is visiting the grave or the graveyard, she is respecting the etiquettes of visiting the grave by her wearing modest clothes, by her not being loud, by her not you know weeping or crying loud, you know, visit and not to take that as a regular custom that you know it's on a day to base or week to base. So it's she's gonna be very balanced in her timing of visiting the grave, and as long as that when she's visiting the grave, she is not visiting the grave during a funeral. So it's haram. All scholars agree that it is haram for a female or any female to follow the funeral. That's when we take the dead from the mosque to the graveyard. But after that, she may, I'll say, Allahu Alam, she may visit the graveyard and she may visit those loved ones that she missed, as long as she respects the graveyard by not weeping out loud or not making a scene, and also wearing modest clothes. Well, modest clothes, Allahu Alam.